Guys, welcome to Telecom Forum channel. This is Lambasan Chandran. Today we are going to discuss about how to log in the Ericsson Minilink 6600 and how to take the backup file and how to restore the backup file to the node during outage. Just log in the Minilink traffic node with the username and password. Once you log in, the front page will be appear like that. Just right click on the any name. Go to configuration, then go to restore or backup option. Then go to tools menu, switch on the FTP server in new window. Then select restart. Again go back to the main menu. Go to FTP manager. Just check localhost. The IP address will be 10.0.0.2. Because we are taking the backup locally with the node, so we have to choose localhost. Similarly, if you want to access the remote host and if you want to take the backup and backup files from remotely, you have to choose the remote host. So for our case, we have to access locally, so we have to choose localhost. Then select start. The test result should be okay with green color indication. Then again go back to the main menu. Right click on the any name, go to configuration, select restore/backup configuration. FTP server is selected as localhost, then operation should be backup. Then make it save. Uploading a configuration file will overwrite the backup file with the same name. Do you want to continue? Make it OK. Now the backup configuration in progress. Yes, now backup is finished. Similarly, if you want to restore the backup configuration to the node, we have to choose operation will be in restore and go to the browse. It will show you the list of configuration files. We have to choose the exact configuration file. This is the required configuration backup file. We have to choose the file and select it, make it apply. Once it is applied, the new backup configuration will be applied to the traffic node and finally the node will get restart due to the new configuration is applied. Guys, this is a procedure to take the backup and restore the existing backup configuration to the node. This will be mainly useful and it will reduce the downtime of the node. Guys, if you like the video, please like, subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.